Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
This time I thought we would be caught for sure. You really must look like a smuggler. Your equipment's in the hangar. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV.
Hey, ¿ya supiste que le está dando cocaína a la puta pantera?
La verga. ¿Cómo mierda le va a dar cocaína a una pantera?
once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head, and do not forget primary objective. We get into the vault, no...
Control, un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos. Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Me voy a dejar pasar. You're clear. Go on. Go on.
Ah, it's good to be back. You know where to go by now. And do not forget, the bodyguards will not be fooled by your disguise.
You know the rules. Personal detail only past this point.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. He has a fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. You're through. It cannot be far. Good! We made it again! Statue of a panther made from gemstones. I will predict now. When you come to sell this, my mother-in-law will be first in the line. We cannot take the same truck out. It's too risky. You have to find another route. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. Some last-minute shopping before takeoff. There's a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!